Welcome to English at the Movies, where you learn American English heard at the movies. Finch tells the story of an inventor named Finch. He and his dog Goodyear are some of the few survivors of a huge solar flare. A solar flare is a sudden explosion of intense radiation from the sun. Finch decides to build a robot that will care for Goodyear when Finch is gone. Listen for the words, leap of faith.
I'm developing something interesting.
Giant leap of faith.
Now, if you can speak, tell me something about you.
The robots must protect dog.
What do you think a leap of faith is? A. Taking action with a belief that it will be successful. Or B. Jumping into action without thinking. Listen again.
I'm developing something interesting.
Giant leap of faith.
Now, if you can speak, tell me something about you.
The robots must protect dog.
The answer is A. A leap of faith is taking action with a belief that it will be successful. With a leap of faith, there is no proof that something will work. But the action is usually based on knowledge that it might.
Perfect.
And that's English at the Movies.